Hello, everyone, my dolly friends. How are you? I have missed you, so I am back with another video just to show you guys a new addition to my nursery. He doesn't have a name yet, but I wondered if some of you recognize this little boy. If you don't, this is a Paradise Galleries baby named Wonderfully Made. I don't have a name for him yet. I'm still bonding. We're still trying to connect. And then I know a name will come to me then, but I don't want to force a name on him. It just won't be right. But either way, if you cannot tell, he has been to the customization station. So I love how he turns out. So when I first took him out the box, this is what had happened. It was just something that just wasn't sitting well with me. One, I thought it was just cute. I thought it reminded me of my son, a picture I submitted to Paradise Galleries a few years ago. Well, years ago when he was actually younger, in 2014, when he was a baby. And I thought that the picture that the doll Wonderfully Made reminded me of him and his expression. I will show you guys the picture at the end, and you tell me what you guys think. But so I said I wanted to get him, so I got him. And it was just too much. I think it was too much hair. The complexion to me was just a little off. So I said, I want to add a little bit of color to his face, his ears, his lips. I want to help gloss his eyes over a bit. And then I gave him this haircut. And I thought it was just really nice. And I just, that now, he is ready for my nursery. And I think he is simply adorable. I wasn't too keen on the open mouth thing, so that was a little struggle. But now that he's got his hair cut and I changed him into his holiday sweater with that cute little bow tie, he is now ready to join my nursery. And on that note, tell me guys what you think. You know, what you think about his customizing, how I did. But he is definitely a cutie pie. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.